Welcome to Bristol Motor Speedway, oftentimes called the Roman Coliseum of NASCAR. Hi, everybody. I'm Doug Rice, along with PRN's Mark Garrow, ready to bring you the action of the Food City 500.
This is the fastest half-mile track in NASCAR, and they've made it a little more exciting by taking away some of the racing room at the exits of turns 2 and 4. They put in a safer barrier, a soft wall. Now the drivers have less room to race. That means they could be bouncing off each other more today.
500 laps, 2,000 turns make up the Food City 500.
All right, here we go from Thunder Valley. There's 83 and no rest. Hopefully, we don't have that bad of a damage. Just dumb on my part. You can do it all over again. No caution? Are you serious?
Side. Rear left.
I believe they didn't call the caution. Come on, I don't like Bristol. Same turn four exit. We're a lap down, so we're gonna end up finishing 43rd today.
Parking low. yellow flag.
They called a caution for pulmonary wreck, but yeah, they don't call a caution flag for me. Still a lot down though. Or did I finally get the free pass? I still got down. Oh, back on the new lap.
Okay, nice and smooth.
Alright.
Watch your tail. Outside. Still charging. Still outside. Time to go. Car closing on the inside. Inside, one inside. Our time, nice and easy. Don't stretch. you there, buddy. Easy now. Watch your inside. Outside, one outside. Watch the wall, buddy. Two to go. Come on, control. You know what you're doing.
White flag for Carl Edwards. Carl Edwards wins here in Bristol. We're going to salvage a 22nd place finish.
Nice job, buddy. We'll take those points. You gave us all you had.
Carl Edwards gets his second win of the year. Jeff Gordon led most laps. He can get the job done. Championship standings were 20 points. Still, we didn't gain any on anyone. A lot of guys also lost. Montoya, the championship leader. Gordon moved up a lot. Martin moved up a lot. But it's in Bristol. Championship standings at the end of Bristol. Juan Montoya leads. Big move up for Mark Martin, Jeff Gordon, Jimmy Johnson, and Henry at Motorsports. David Rudman moves up. Clint Boyer loses a lot. Martin Truex. Kurt Busch moves up. Trevor Bayne loses a lot. Denny Hamlin loses a lot. Dale Jr. moves up. They're 20th in points. Four races into the season. As we get ready to go to the Auto Club Speedway for the fifth race of the season. I hope you guys enjoyed the race. As always, we're 20th in points, 82 points off first, 38 off the playoff, off the chase for the championship. Trying to turn our season around. Can we do it in California? Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new. I'll see you guys.